our arts and crafts segment today, we're talking about chalk paint. Now, if you remember, we were doing this just a few days ago, and our friends from Coco's Chalky Paints, they're back, and they're going to show you how you can paint your kitchen cabinets in 3 days with chalk paint.
3 days.
This is for real.
Yes. Yeah. So yeah. Please welcome founder Hikia Dixon, a.k.a. Coco, to the show, and professional furniture painter from Coco's Chalky Paints, Kelly. Welcome to the show, ladies.
Hi, thank you. Hey, thanks for having me back.
We were amazed yeah. the first time, so we're ready to be amazed
okay,
again.
Okay, so it's all about getting those kitchen cabinets painted. In the past, when you paint kitchen cabinets, you would have to stain, you'd have to take the stain off, and you'd have to, like, prep it and prime it. Mm-hmm. No more. Throw those all out the door. This is what we're going to do. We've got Coco's Chalky Powder right here. I've already mixed 4 tablespoons. I went to Lowe's, and I got flat latex paint. Any latex or acrylic paint will work. Okay. I'm going to mix it into my jar, and I've already measured out 4 tablespoons right here. I'm going to pour it in here. This is from the powder right here. And then we're going to take 2 tablespoons of water. So I'm going to mix it in here. And the key here is just mixing it up. So we're going to mix up really good, and then we're going to shake it up. And then you're going to have your own chalk paint. Okay. So that's how easy it is. Now, you can see, like, I left an example that's right here, that historically chalk paint has been very, very expensive. And what we're trying to do is cut it down to a fraction of the cost. That's why we have Coco's Chalky Powder mixed into any latex acrylic paint. So once you mix it up and shake it up, you've got your chalk powder. It's basically ready to go.
Okay. That was really easy to do.
Yeah, right. It's really easy. So you can see, like, it's creaming, it's mixed up, and it's just basically ready to go.
So wait, you literally don't have to prep this at all? You don't have to sand it or anything?
No way. That's an old school way of doing it. We don't do that at all. That is definitely old school. Look, we're just going to start painting right on the surface right there.
She's going.
Look at that. You see that?
She's going in.
Look at that. See,
dark wood, no more.
No more. And here's the key. Once you put the first coat on, in 30 minutes, it's going to be dry, which means you're going to be able to go back through there and put another coat on. Whereas in the past, when you painted before your kitchen cabinets, you had to wait for it to dry, you had to wait for it to cure, you had to wait 24 hours. Those days are over and gone. No more do you have to do that with my powder mixed in with any flat or latex paint.
And it doesn't have, like, a
I was going to say, no, you know what I mean?
Okay,
I
oh my gosh, that. That's huge. Whenever you go get your paint, look for no VOCs, because you don't want this overwhelming
thing, right?
It's totally bad. Yeah. And this powder is all natural. Everything in here, every ingredient is totally natural. So you don't want any VOCs. You don't want your house to smell like paint.
Now, these are befores and afters, so I'm going to let you talk us through what we're seeing
here. So you see that the kitchen on the right before, that none of them have ever been painted before, which is good. Because they've never been painted, the wood is ready to go. And all I did was started cleaning it with TSP, which is a cleaner to take off all the grease. The main thing is degreasing the cabinets. Once you degrease it with TSP, just what I did. Mix it in your powder. Oh my gosh, you can do it at a fractional cost.
Yeah.
It took me 3 days to do those, and only because I did a lot of distressing, and a lot of them, I did the floors. All of these kitchens were donated by Coco. So these were gifts.
I cannot get over the transformation.
Yes.
So that doesn't come off?
No, it doesn't come off at all. It's painted. It's going to be on there, but it's very forgiving, and it doesn't cake the cabinets. Again, like before, like whenever you do paint and you would put it on, it would kind of cake the cabinets, and it would start to chip off.
Yeah.
Well, not with chalk paint. It does not do
almost
that.
Almost gives it that, like, cool
Sort of vintage.
Okay.
Yes. Look at that vintage look on it. You know, it's really forgiving.
How do you make it distressed looking? Because I saw some of
the
other ones.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot this over to Kelly in 1 second. I'm going to let this dry a few minutes. I'm going to show you how to distress it. So what Kelly's doing is, once you do this, then you mix this, and we have silky paints that we mix it with our powder also, and Kelly's going to show you some things over there.
Okay.
So I'm just working with the silky paints. It's really great because as just an online content creator and a blogger, I'm fortunate enough that I can try a lot of different products, but it's also really important to stay organized, and I know that I definitely believe in, and Coco definitely believes that your environment is very, you know, it has to do with your mood and everything.
Mm-hmm, sure.
So it's really important to just have things personalized too. So the silky paint is great because you can personalize things as well as this.
I can't get over that. That's really cool.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Oh, I didn't even notice the little the cans are
beautiful. They're beautiful.
Yes, and then those are just with
the chalky paint. Are those mason jars, literally?
Mason jars with couple coats of the chalky paint.
Beautiful.
And then the silky paint to customize and make your environment however you want. And then I also have this sign, so we'll go ahead and do the grand reveal.
The reveal is really fun.
Here
you
we
must
go.
Look at your television.
Ta-da!
That's so cool.
It's so fun.
And the other great thing is that the silky paints, if you see on this one, it actually just wipes right off. So if you make a mistake or you just want to switch things up.
Yeah.
Now, and I hope this isn't a dumb question, because she's just erasing that. Is that
okay,
like that?
No, that's a very good question. Once I mix this and I made the silky paint, it makes it into liquid chalk. There's a difference between chalk paint and liquid chalk.
Okay.
This is totally erasable.
Okay.
So
okay.
See, once this is painted, it's even like dry enough. I've got my sander. And look how you just start distressing it. This is going to give it that old vintage feel, the old distressing of it.
Super fun.
And it adds to the life of your kitchen and your cabinets. Like, this can be done in 3 days. I don't care how big your kitchen is. You can do
right.
your cabinets.
I mean, you can all do this.
Yes.
Yeah. And we're going to tell you how.
Yeah.
Stuff's distressed.
You're going to be the talk of the neighborhood, which we're going to be. And your family and friends. And so cool.
And we're doing a giveaway also. So if you can log on to our Instagram, we're doing a giveaway the things that Kelly made, painted. And we're doing a giveaway of also the items that are here. So if you go onto our Instagram, you can check it out. Do a giveaway. It's going to be huge.
Well, and there's all the information on your television screen at Coco's Chalky Paints, 5th Street Arcades in Cleveland. They're on Facebook. They're on Instagram, as she just mentioned. And be sure to follow for your chance to win prizes, because you're always giving away something.
Oh,
nice. So nice.
Yeah. Very cool.
Thanks, ladies.
Thank you so much.
You
guys are great.
Inspiring. And
we will paint everything. We're going to figure out what we need to paint, right?
I know.
All right.
We'll find stuff.